Thank you for buying this cell phone locker from fixturedisplays.com. You can search 1526.
Quick instruction for this evidence locker. This is the main menu. We're going to demonstrate, put something in, just hit in. And the system automatically assigns a available locker number 3 randomly. You then input 6 digits, any digits, basically just take up the 6 digits space. The number put in is not meaningful. As long as it's 6 digits, it'll open number 3. And once you put your evidence in, close the door, number 3 turns gray, signifies it is taken. Now, if you have put in the evidence for a few more lockers, doesn't matter how many, let's say 3 or 4, and you're ready to take them out. There are two ways to do that. One is to hit out and put in the password or takeout password. In this case, default is 68. And that will open up all the lockers that have evidence in them. Because we only have a 3 here, it's going to open up 3 only. Remember, this is the first way. There's a second way to open up unique lockers. Again, 3 opens, and if you had more evidence in different lockers, they all open at once. If you have any questions, feel free to email us, cs.charlesam@fixturedisplays.com. The second way to take things out, we're going to enter the menu, up, and OK. Put in the admin password, 68. Remember, I mentioned 2 passwords, admin and fetch or open. Now this enters into 1, allow you to open unique locker. Let's say you enter 03 locker and then hit OK. Number 3 will open. So this is a second way to open lockers and allow you to open a door or open all of them. So now we're going to demonstrate number 2, which is open all the doors. Okay. We do number 2 and prompt open all doors. If you click on OK, it will sequentially open all doors. So this is how it works for in and out, and we're going to show you how to manage the passwords. The menu has 2 pages. Down arrow bring you to a second page, and number 3 is password management. Press on 3, allow you to change 2 passwords. One is the admin password. Admin meaning you can access the control panel in the menus. And then the other is a fetch password or takeout password. So we'll enter the old ones and we're going to put a new one. The old one was 68. The new one, for example, we're going to put in 6 ones. And this becomes the new admin password, meaning you can access the menu. Now, number 2 is the fetch or takeout password. That is the password you can give someone who have operational control of this locker, but don't have admin privileges. So this 2-tier password give you added security for manage your evidence or important assets. Now we're going to key in the old password, 68, enter, and I'm going to enter new fetch or takeout password. We're going to make that 69. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us. CS CharlieSam@fixturedisplays.com. Now we're going to go back to the main menu and just test out our fetch password. So remember the fetch password is 69. We're going to put something in. Number two, remember the in password really isn't. Password is just a placeholder. So now we're going to close number two. At least we have one locker is utilized. We're going to do an out. I'm going to put in a new password, 69. We can customize this locker in many ways. Feel free to contact us to design your unique applications. I hope you enjoyed this video. Do like us, subscribe, remember, leave a good seller feedback and a product review. Remember, there are three passwords mentioned. The in password doesn't mean anything as long as 6 digits. And then the admin password, 6 digits, give you the manual access and setup privileges. Then you have the fetch password, allow you to open lockers.
With a 110 volts female socket, dimensions of the unit is about 26 inches wide, 9.2 inches deep, 10.3 inches tall. The unit weighs right about 24 pounds. If you like this video, please consider subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you like our product and services, we can definitely use a good seller feedback along with a good product review. Fixture Displays sell a large selection of different types of lockers, floor standing, countertop, 24 units, 30 units, or even taller units. Thank you for shopping Fixture Displays.
In the event that you have power outage and you wish to access the lockers, you should consider using external power source. And here's how it works. We're going to open the back panel with the administration key. And then you're going to need to provide a 12 volt battery pack that you can contact us to purchase. We have all those packs right here. 8 batteries, 1D, that give you 1.5 volts each, total 12 volts. And then you're going to need to have a cable of this nature. And this is going to be supplied with your power pack purchase. And there is a port you can plug this in right here. But before you do that, you want to switch the white switches up, all of those, before installing external power source. So now we're going to flip it up. Now we're ready to plug the 12 volt external power source in. So we have it in. The doors will open one by one. And as an administrator, you can operate the unit as you wish and give access to people using the same passwords. Once your power restores, you want to unplug the power source and then remember flip the switches down to allow normal power operation. So that's how you would do it.